children don't want to act right.
Times. In the past couple of weeks, he has given us the following scriptures for meditation. Isaiah 41, verse 10, Isaiah the 43rd chapter, verses 1 and 2, and the 20th number of Psalms. So in your trials, turn to God and to his word, for the eternal God is your refuge, and underneath is the everlasting arms. And I share with you today our letters from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Dear Pastor Evans, I have been truly blessed by your telecast. Your service is broadcasted during the time I am at my own church service, so I tape it and watch it later. I regret that the telecast only lasts an hour. Just thinking of how much more I could be blessed with a longer praise and worship time on the air. Your sister in Christ. Our next letter is from St. Louis, Missouri. Dear Reverend Evans, the sermon I heard this evening, November 7th, was a repeat. But God knows what we need to hear and when we need to hear it. The message was about God giving us a song in the night. I am having trouble on my job with the midnight of envy and spite. People will talk about you and try to drag you through the mud when they can't control you. Others will undermine you when you show initiative. But I know that while I am trying to figure it out, God has already worked it out. Without knowing that, and without knowing God, I would try to fix the situation myself and only make matters worse. Instead, I will hold my peace, let God fight the battle, and I will thank him for the victory. Thank you for keeping me inspired while I am going through, and may the Lord continue to bless your ministry.
Thank you. bless you real good. Those of you that's assembled here, wherever you are, again, I'm happy that I can say to you, you and you, that it is no secret what God and only God can do. Thank you for every letter, every donation, every expression of kindness. May the Lord bless you real, real, real good. Father God, we just thank you. Oh God, for what eyes have seen you do. Heart fulfilled. Bring the level of master fresh. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today is family day at the ship, and Daryl and Yolanda, I want to thank you all for what you've done. I want to give you the scripture, which is not the text, but I want you reading the 20th Psalm. We read it this morning, and I want you to read it every day, the 20th Psalm. In keeping with the theme for today, while you be prayerful, if you will, I would like for you to turn to Colossians